Four boys accused of stealing a car from the International School of Beaverton. Police say one of the boys had an altered BB gun with a magazine full of real bullets. We're told they stole the keys to the car, drove a few blocks, and crashed. All four now in the Donald E. Long Detention Center facing charges of robbery.